You look at Blue's sister or brother. Okay, this is a 10 speed. Looks pretty much the same, except the chair swivels and there's a table right there. But everything else looks the same back there. And it's got leather seats. Hey, Phoenix Drake, this video is for you. Check those babies out, man. I personally would like to take this one just because it's a pickup and it's yellow. Although this one's not too bad either. Which one would you take? The Ford? I'll take the yellow. These are all the parking lots, aka car haulers. What is it? A Chevy? Yeah, it's a Chevy.
That's awesome. Stand next to it, but don't touch it.
What in the world is that?
For the bang, for the value of what you can get and the scenery you can get, it's been so far, but you gotta drive down.
We have a house in Big Bear.
that's
speaking of shorts, I should have been wearing one today. I actually gave up all my shorts in the truck because I thought, well, don't need shorts anymore. Back up down here, like, yeah.
Come out to California,
like, yeah. I had to keep some shorts in the truck.
I noticed they usually they send you out here and then they run you on the East Coast.
That was pretty nice, running all the way from California all the way to Maryland. I liked that one.
Yeah, that was a good one.
The only thing I didn't like about that one was running on recaps. Oh, I hate running recaps.
You don't have to worry about it.
No. See, when you run on recaps, if you had 5 days for that day, then you run your 5 hours, and then by the time you do your 10-hour break, it's at midnight. So you start running at midnight. I hate running on midnight.
Yeah, that's like the other day when I left to go get my wife in Arizona. I left at 2 o'clock in the morning.
Do you get free coffee?
And I got to the warehouse in Arizona.
You know, when I got to Maryland, or the delivery, 30 minutes before I got there, I was going...
I did that by the time I got to Phoenix, I was doing that. And you know, right when I said, you know, I'm going to pull over because they're on 17, there's that rest area between Phoenix and Flagstaff, there's that rest area, I said, I'm going to pull in there because they live in Cottonwood. And I said, I'm going to pull in there and just get a, you know, power nap, right? My wife kept calling me saying, are you almost here? Where you at? And that would wake me up. I'm like, I can do this.
Yeah. That only works a little bit.
They got me there.
I started slapping my face, punching my arm.
You like that guy on the Ames video? Why don't you get out of the truck, do some jumping jacks, run around, slap yourself in the face.
I wonder if that guy got fired.
He should have. Especially now that he's on 2020.
Yeah. They probably had a left though.
He deserved to be let go.
That was a PR nightmare. I mean,
if I was the owner of AV Transport, I'd be like, oh that.
Hey, this is my truck. Yeah, this one right here. Wow, look at that. He's different on a purple carpet. Imagine that. Goldie could sit right there. Thank you.
That's an APU.
It's old school APU. Oh, a generator.
What is that one called?
It's got the bunks behind us.
I see.
Oh, there's the tree.
Say hi, Lee. Hey, everybody. Showing off my shirt. Look at that. Thanks to Dump Truck Bob.
Was it an interesting day?
Thank you. Let's go to the car carriers over there.